Clara Wilson. We are at the British Museum. The performance you organized was behind you. Somebody is here with some bread. And which is the meaning of this?
So the piece is called You Would Almost Expect to Find It Warm. It's a new commission for the British Museum as part of Block Universe, co-commissioned with Block Universe and Frank Bordesi. The piece is a four-hour performance with six performers dressed in blue, and each performer has a lump of fresh bread dough, which they're using to walk around the space of the Great Court in the British Museum, and also in Room 17, which is one of the archaeological Greek galleries. And the choreography of the piece is taking inspiration from the sculptures of the Greek, archaeological Greek sculptures, Parthenon, but also that of Rodin sculptures, which is on an exhibition here at the museum, and how he was also inspired by the Greek sculptures.
When the performer takes this log, and it seems quite like a sculpturing.
Sculptural.
It's like a sculpture, but it's smooth.
Yeah.
And then becomes bread. So I don't know if there is any connection with food, with eating, or only regarding art and sculpture, and Rodin and the old ancient sculpture that are here at the museum.
I suppose, like, so yes, I see the dough as this other body and something which, and it is very much in a kind of dance or a performance with the performers, and they respond to how that this other body of dough, this massive dough, and how it moves. I started working with dough as a medium, as a kind of sculptural material, through a residency which I did in 2016 at Sight Gallery, where I worked with a baker and a choreographer to look at the choreography of using your body and how you use your body when you make dough or make bread, and how that gets manipulated. So I spent a month shadowing the bakers there, and then that was translated into a performance piece. And then since then I've been working with different performances, and this time last year I performed a performance at Delphine Foundation, which is kind of using this dough as very much as a kind of sculptural material.
How did you organize the performance?
This
how many people, how do they move together, do they meet, do they...
So the performance has a structure over the 4 hours, and obviously it's very much, there are certain elements of unknown, so the dough is something which you can't necessarily control. In terms of practically, we had a couple of rehearsals, which happened before the British Museum opened, but it was quite limited on time, so actually this is the first time the whole performance has been performed, because it's a four-hour work.
Thank you.